Okay, so that's... What the hell? Okay. Okay, so we're back in the apartment. Oh my God. Okay, that's locked. Go this way? No! Good Lord, dude. God. Good Lord, dude. Dude, this is creepy. So I need to grab this. No, I don't want it to go in there. I want it to go in the other one. Okay. Okay. I wonder how I'm supposed to get through that door. Oh, there we go. I just had to unplug that thing. Okay. What did it say, don't leave me? So I have to use this again somewhere, I just don't know where I'm supposed to use it. Yeah, unplug that, so that's done. Let's go back through over here. Can't do anything with this door, can I? Well, it doesn't look like it. Okay, so we need to take this with us. Let's see. Can we use it in here anywhere? Oh, here we go. So I have to go back around this way and unplug that door. Oh my god. Why do doors have to open by themselves, man? Oh my god. Okay, where the hell? Okay, there we go. Dude, this TV's freaky as hell. I don't want to take this thing with me. God, son of a...
We got all of it.
So, what is all of this stuff, exactly?
It's probably best if you don't know. Exactly.
It's not anything nasty, is it? Like, a virus or some top-secret weapon type shit?
No. Nothing like that.
What then? I mean, What could possibly be worth the risk?
The future.
The future, huh? Okay. I didn't even think about that. We tried ducking, it might not be able to see us in the corn or wherever the hell we're in. For this one to pass. I didn't even think about the fact that we could duck. Stay in here and let these other two pass. Come on. Come on. So we have to get to that central light, it looks like. So this one is going to pass here. Is there another one? Can't see me. I'm invisible, man. Is there another one? Alright, looks like we can move. Okay, so the music's giving me a clue as to when they're near me, it sounds like.
I go in there, it's like they're all watching. Yesterday, this executive creep gave me this look, like I could just tell he knew.
If they knew, we'd all be dead by now.
Maybe they're just messing with our heads.
And what purpose would that serve?
I don't know, to get their fucking sadistic load off.
That's not how they operate. Trust me, I was with the corporation long enough.
Okay. So... sounds like Helena was doing something she wasn't supposed to be doing at Chiron, and sounds like people found out about it. Oh, can I not go that way? Whoa.
Amir, is that you?
Oh my god, she walked in on it, dude.
Get out of here! Run! Get help!
They're here. They've come for us. Help me. You need to...
Dude. Jesus Christ, man.
I am control. I am.
It didn't have to be this way.
Oh, my God.
Strain level decreased.
Alright guys, well that was the second Dream Eater sequence that we've gone through. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like and subscribe if you guys are brand new to the channel. This game is only getting more creepy. We had another fantastic jump scare in this episode, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like and subscribe. Without any further ado, this is your boy Phantom Stilts. I will see you guys on the next Observer gameplay video. Take care, guys.